Alright, I am back. So, we finished that cave, as far as we know. Although, I don't know. I feel like there's more to it, but maybe not. The thing about this game is there's tricks around every corner. I already did my best. Oh, Rainbow Stone. Oh, feels bad. No merchant ahead. Maybe it was a merchant and then he had a bad time. What are you doing here? What? Interesting. I need your beast bones. There we go. I think we're approaching the Demi-Human lair. Oh, yes. Yes, we are. Interesting that she knows magic. Interesting that she's killing her own kind. Ooh. Oh, I thought she killed me. Why are you killing your children? Now you will all cry? No? Yes, you will all cry and fear me. Alright. Honestly, to be fair, she was just minding her own business. Despair. Yeah. But I guess you don't play these games for happy endings. I think there's a couple characters that have somewhat happy endings. Not really, but... Can I even think of one? I don't know if any character has a happy ending. There might be one. It's the girl. It's not really a happy ending, though. In Rykard's consort's kid. What is that? Oh. I love how this guy used to be a boss. Now you're just another enemy. Thank you. So I just killed the mom, now I killed the dad. That's great. Heals really good. Yes, got him. Shield of the Guilty. I remember this. Causes blood buildup. It's not bad, honestly. Although you do take damage, so kind of bad. If it was a shield that like protected you 100%, that'd be nice, but then that'd be too good. I feel like we've cleared out this area. Yeah, this is the Demi-Human Forest Ruins. So I don't think there's anything else on this side of the map. We could go up here. Oh! There's this. Faith Knot. Okay. Oh, we got this thing. Do I want to fight it? Kind of have to. Okay, we get that Miranda powder. Because we can go up here. Maybe we'll go up here first. Music for you, buddy. What's your deal? The mausoleum prowls, cradling the soulless demigod. Oh, America, Queen Eternal, he is your unwanted child. The mausoleum prowls, cradling the soulless demigod. Oh, America, Queen Eternal, he is your unwanted child. Fascinating, okay. So the soulless demigod would be, what's his name? Oops. That would be the sun. Godwin, the golden. Because he was murdered in soul only. His body was still alive. And so his body is in the mausoleum now, apparently. Which I actually know where his body is. It's in the underground. Gilded iron shield. See what that's about. It's just okay. It still boosts holy damage negation. Oh, man. Okay, that's interesting, I guess. But once we get to the Lyndell capital, there is a shield that is far superior to any other when it comes to repelling anything of magic, of the magic variety. So it's always worth it for me to hold out for that. Let's go see what this place is about. I think this is a Church of America. No, Church of Pilgrim. Oh. We got a sacred tear. Isn't that interesting? Look at that foreshadowing. So it's a statue of Radagon, but we still get the sacred tear, which is what we normally get from America. And we only have 2,000 runes, so we'll leave it at that. I think that's all we want to do down here. Oh, wait, there's more. Golden centipedes. I think the golden centipedes represent the golden order. Because they're like almost in a shape of a rune. And Radagon was gung-ho for the order. That was his jam. Oh, look at this. We have the mausoleums there. They're not moving though. Or is that just maybe just one? I'm gonna activate this. But I think I'm going to be going where this is saying to go anyways. Maybe not. I think this is saying, oh, around here. Oh, yeah. Okay. And we can activate this, but I don't want to do this just yet, I think. But you know, I will mark down that I didn't do it here. Oh, I can put markers. Oh, I didn't know that. So I'll put a marker here then. To remind myself. Does the marker go away when I walk on it? I don't think so. Ooh. What are you doing, buddy? You need to chill. Ah, yes. I remember this. Alright, buddy. You think you're all that? Let's go. I'm gonna show you you're not. Okay, maybe you are. Oop. Okay, I remember this. Oh, no? You're supposed to have a different move. Oops. Okay, maybe he's pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, this is the move. Oh, I gotta run. Okay, take that. I'm dead here. We're living on a prayer here. Oh, got flattened. Okay. He's nothing. He's easy. I was just messing around, trying to catch him on fire and all that. I think the fire did good damage though. I might try it again. But you just gotta, you know your times. Well, that was not the time or the place. That range. Oh. Oh. I did damage him though. Oh, I'm gonna hit. Get hit. No. Okay, now I just run. Oh. Okay, here we go. Bad idea. Oh, I'm dead. Nope, I'm not. You're dead now. Whoop, never mind. Oh, oh! I thought I had enough damage there. That was my mistake. Miscalculation. Whoops. Okay, so fire is not the way. That's what we learned. Oh, gosh. I get worse the longer I fight them. That was a bit of a risk, but paid off in the end. He's gonna start doing his Elden stars. Or he's not. He's just gonna die. He's just gonna roll over and die, yeah. Nope, there it is. Kill him? Yep. Yep, he did. Ooh, opaline bubble tear? That's like one of the better ones. So the opaline bubble tear will give me immunity from damage. I think for one hit. I think it's only one hit, but still. In a game where one hit could mean the difference between, you know, winning and losing, that's big. Okay, I'm just taking out the guardians of the tree. Interesting. There he is. Here he is. Alright, what else did I want to do up here? I think we just cover the area, just see if there's anything we see. And then we go back. Butterflies are setting this area on fire for some reason. Not sure why. I almost don't want to fight them. I wonder what the song is. I think there was a something that translated it. I'm sorry. Let's heal. One more hit. That poison's doing a number on us. There we go. You had a lovely voice, I'm so sorry. What do you have to say? Sadness ahead. It is a sad song. Sliver of meat. Jumping ahead required. No way. No way. I'm not falling for that again. So that's that side. Oh, there is something here. Yes, here we get a nice view. That's cool. Oh, I'm gonna die. I did not notice that. Okay, we got that. And now it's just the cave, which I don't think I can get down here safely, but there is another way. Yeah, I think we can't really do this. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Ooh, good hit. Sorry, it was not good enough. Must feel bad. They were protecting the Erdtree, but I missed them somehow, so. They don't realize that I've already gone to where they're trying to stop me from going. Okay, so we're gonna cross this bridge and meet the grumpy old troll who lives on the other side of the bridge. Did not stand a chance against me. Okay, so we're going down here so that we can head this away. I guess we kill all these flowers. Oh my gosh, they're poisoning me. Okay, maybe we don't mess with them. They're gonna kill me. Let's just take this Morn tunnel. We'll have our revenge later. Now let me get rid of this. Oh, I forgot I could do this. Can I level up? I can. How do I have so much stuff? Let's do intelligence. Let's do arcane. Or do I want this? I think I want this. And I'm close enough that I think I can use
one of these. Maybe a three? I didn't even look at how much I needed. Oh, I need just a little more. Alright, so I will level up and I'll do... Let's do endurance. And let's also mix our flask. Enhances charge attack for a time in mixed physique. Significantly negates damage. I think we do this. I say we do this, yeah, we stick with this, and we can add stuff to this. Oh, we could add bleed. I kind of like the one I have on that weapon though, at least. Okay, and we'll leave it at that for now. So, I gotta go. But, yeah, thanks everyone for watching. Hope you have a nice day, and I'll see you when I see you.